I solved the problem of the pellets hanging up. I cut a little slot inside of the tube there and attached a little rubber wheel. When I turn the rubber wheel, it lets the pellets that are up here in the tube drop one down into the shuttle. Then I can push it over into, drop it into the pellet tray of the receiver, the bolt receiver. So all the pellets are stacked up here, none are here, till I roll this. It holds these and lets one go down, drops into place, and away we go. And then repeat. Over and out.